As the rest of the world, we are horrified and saddened at the atrocities being unleashed upon the Ukrainian people and their beautiful country. The lyrics of the state anthem of Ukraine reads in part, "Thou art not dead, Ukraine." The patriotic song continues, "As in springtime melts the snow, so shall melt away the foe, and we shall be masters in our own home." It has become a popular rallying cry for those who support Ukraine against the Russian invasion. The anthem also says, "Let's stand together to save our country." The Polish people have been so welcoming and gracious with their hospitality and assistance with over 2 million Ukrainian refugees in just 3 weeks. The SJAWE is purchasing through Amazon Poland and having items that they choose delivered directly to their homes where refugees are staying with the Polish families. We are obtaining their names and addresses through the efforts of the president of the Polish community bands. And thanks to Karen Portman for leading this effort. She's connected with the community band leaders in Poland to get this information for us and make this work. And we've already made some donations this past week that has been really well received, and they're very gracious. So what a wonderful concept, banding together. Music organizations working together globally to provide assistance to those in need. As we continue to make music today, let us remember the words of the great Leonard Bernstein. From his own pen, this will be our reply to violence, to make music more intensely, more beautifully, more devotedly than ever before. The relevance of his words today resonate with us like never before. We're going to just play something for you we haven't rehearsed. This piece was just written, so in your program, the Ukrainian national anthem is next, and we will do that. But before we do that, we'd like to play a piece that was just written in the last week called Kyiv 2022, including on purchase. And then in the last 2 days, it was written for orchestra, and it is being performed as we speak in Virginia at George Mason University by the orchestra, who have a concert simultaneous to this one. So this piece is being performed for the very first time by a band and an orchestra. And you're about to hear us basically said greatness. So enjoy Kyiv 2022, followed by the Ukrainian national anthem.